Sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.